Okay, so here we are. We're out in Wallenstein for Spring on the Trail in support of the Kissing Bridge Trailway. I've got Scott taking some video of us from Cycle Ontario, and we've got Only Sports out of Listowel having their tent up here in Wallenstein. You can't really tell from what you're looking at, but that's the map of the Kissing Bridge Trailway, which is 45 kilometers long, going from Guelph all the way to Milbank. The project is pretty simple. We need to raise awareness first, and we need to raise money. We need to raise money to build bridges. So the theme of our event, our annual event, which is the second Saturday of May every year, is going to be building bridges, connecting communities. It's truly going to connect communities. We're going to go from Guelph to Milbank and on to Goderich to Lake Huron. So you'll be able to eventually park your car in Guelph and go all the way to Lake Huron, crossing over hopefully three major suspension bridges, which will be unique to anywhere that I'm aware of. So it's not the best day out here today. You can't probably tell that from looking at the map behind me, but it's a little gray. But we've got people out riding. We've got events in each community. I've had text messages from our captains in each community, and every community has people out celebrating spring on the trail. We've got passport holders going up and down the trail, getting their passport stamped for all kinds of prizes. And so I want to thank everybody, especially all those people out on the trail today, and all those people who set up the tents and set up the checkpoints for us. And look forward to next year, and maybe a little tidbit for next year. Next year we've got a few really fun things. It's going to be completely electronic, using cell phones, but we'll be using Blackberries and iPhones and any kind of smartphone that'll actually take a snapshot of the barcode on your passport. So you'll just go online, you'll buy your passport, donating to the trailway, you'll take your passport out, and you'll be able to enter into things such as the 90K cross cycle or hybrid race. We're going to do a 30, 60, 90K race, so you'll have your passport, you'll be able to get scanned at every checkpoint and be able to win prizes, as well as it'll track everything from your time to who's in your group to what locations you crossed and what kind of ground you covered. So that's kind of fun. We've got tons of stuff happening in Aris this year, and I suspect that's going to grow. There's certainly a good running group that's out there today. It's hiking on the trail. I know they're out in the trail. I've already got messages to say they've been running. And I suspect that's going to grow and be another spectacular event, because this trailway, which I'm sure you'll see in other clips of the video, for the most part is 6 to 10 feet wide in stone dust. It's ideal for cycling, for running, for hiking, and more importantly, it's ideal for safety. You don't have to look over your shoulder to see if there's a car coming. You don't have to look over your shoulder to see if your children are safe. You can push the stroller, you can walk it, you can set the junior down and let him crawl on the trail. So I'll sign off on saying that. Everything with Spring on the Trail and the Kissing Bridge Trailway is all about, it's all about hiking, biking, walking the trail, or if you need to, crawl the trail. Thank you guys, take care.